Nicholas, we made it. I can't begin to express how grateful and lucky I am to be the woman standing across from you today.
Courtney, from early on in our relationship, I knew that you were that special someone, that once-in-a-lifetime person that comes into your life and changes things forever.
You're kind, genuine, ambitious, handsome, and the perfect amount of nerdy.
I couldn't risk losing you. I couldn't live with myself if I lost our special kind of love. The type of love that transcends time zones, makes us better people, and creates unbridled passion in each other's lives.
You have made my life happier than I could have ever imagined. You make me laugh and love and enjoy the precious moments of life. We have faced so much together, from losing loved ones, to living in different countries, to planning a giant wedding.
I vow to always fight. Not with you, of course, although I promise that will happen. But to fight for you, as well as for us.
And though there have been bumps in the road, I treasure each moment because it has brought us here, the first day of the rest of our lives.
It's amazing that we continue to learn from each other, and you've taught me that it's okay to let out my emotions even when I absolutely don't want to. I promise to always make the easiest choice in the world, and that's us.
I promise to work every day to make you feel as loved as you make me feel. And I promise to always be a little weird and goofy and to always be silly with you.
I promise that wherever we end up, we will walk that road together as partners, best friends, husband and wife.
To recognize moments and live in the now, I promise to stop talking sometimes. Only sometimes.
Okay.
And really listen to you.
I've said it a million times in a few different languages, but none more important than today. You are my world, Courtney. I love you so much, I can't wait to grow ridiculously old together.
I promise to fight fair and never go to bed angry. I promise to cherish our friendship and always love you, even when there are times I might not like you.
We will build a life far greater than we could ever imagine building on our own. This I know for sure. In front of our friends and family, on this day and forever, these are my vows to you.
I promise to hold this moment close to my heart and use it to guide our marriage through any tough times we might see and to deepen the joy of the good times and the wonderful moments just like this one. I'm so excited to embark on this new adventure with you. I love you, and I am the lucky one.